वी आर डिस्क्राइबिंग थर्ड लेसन ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स पॉवर्टी एज अ चैलेंज. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी स्टार्टेड एंटी पॉवर्टी प्रोग्राम इनिशिएटेड बाय आवर गवर्नमेंट टू प्रोवाइड एम्प्लॉयमेंट और टू कंट्रोल पॉवर्टी इन इंडिया. नेक्स्ट प्रोग्राम रूरल एम्प्लॉयमेंट जनरेशन प्रोग्राम. दिस स्कीम started in 1995. The main objective of this scheme to create self-employment opportunities in the rural areas as well as small towns. We discussed a large number of schemes initiated by our government to control the poverty. But what are the results of these schemes or programs? Results or drawbacks of these schemes. Our government initiated so many programs, but there are so many drawbacks in these anti-poverty programs. If we will see the features of all the programs, all the schemes, all the programs, they look similar. It means there is overlapping of schemes. These schemes are not properly implemented. Benefit of schemes are not fully reached to the deserving poor people. In our country, not only the poverty is the major challenge or problem, there are so many challenges ahead. The challenges such as in India, more population, that is the biggest challenge. To control this population is the main challenge before us. To provide medical facility or health care, education, job security to all people. In our society we have gender discrimination. So to achieve gender equality and provide dignity to the poor people, these are the big tasks before us. So in our society, we can say not only poverty is a major challenge before us, there are so many other challenges like to provide health care, education, job security, to bring gender equality in the society.